It's a lovely day in Dortmund. Welcome to Signal Iduna Park. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Borussia Dortmund against Manchester City.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
And the ball is rolling to start the first half. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Dan Axel Zagadou plays with Mats Hummels in central defence. Axel Witsel starts with Emre Can in central midfield. And these are the three forwards who'll look to provide the goals. Manchester City's lineup today.
The goalkeeper is Ederson.
Riyad Mahrez plays with Raheem Sterling on the flanks. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Now De Bruyne.
And it's a break, led here by De Bruyne.
Kyle Walker.
That's well worked by City here. And they're going forward with a real hint of menace about them.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
And they've spread it out wide here. Sergio Aguero now. And shoots!
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Well, he's had a go.
And that's no trouble at all for Roman Bürki. Reus. Now Guerrero. Axel Witsel. Hummels. Sancho.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
What a finish here! Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Silva.
Here's David Silva.
Ball played to Mendy.
David Silva. Kyle Walker.
Manchester City moving the ball around, looking for them.
And here's the shot. A safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Silva. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? And they blocked it then. Losing possession there, Kevin De Bruyne.
Here's David Silva. David Silva!
He's put his body on the line there. Chance for a break in numbers.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
It's with De Bruyne. Here's Walker. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Yeah, they've certainly turned it up a notch, City. Dominating possession this last 15, and you would fancy them to put themselves in the lead pretty soon, the way that they're playing. They really are creating some good chances. Only seems a matter of time.
That's something for him to chase.
Had to be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Manchester City using the ball well, using their skills well, but the game is still level.
Manchester City on the move in fine fashion. Can.
Ashraf Hakimi. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Reus!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Now De Bruyne.
Gone for the ball.
Hakimi. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Benjamin Mendy. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. It's De Bruyne. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
David Silva. He did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. He saved it, and saved it well.
Trying to catch them out by going short.
Mahrez got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
Stones. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
De Bruyne. Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Here's Walker. This does look promising. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. Free kick. Peace check. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half, but no goals.
Well, they should and they will be kicking themselves, and it's not a given that they'll keep getting quite so many chances.
It's Manchester City to start this second half. Sterling. Good defending.
Chan. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
He went in well. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Good play to keep the ball. The opponent was strong, but not strong enough. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Well, you look at those stats. I mean, the midfielders might say we're doing our job. We are creating the strikers with plenty of chances, but they're just not tucking them away. Haven't been anywhere near clinical enough.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Hummels. By Sergio Aguero's high standards, no better than a steady first-half performance.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Good, clean tackle. Could have been a decent pass. The interception absolutely crucial, as it turned out. Sergio Aguero.
Sergio Aguero now.
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Break quickly when they get possession. Hakimi.
able to get his body in the way.
Chance from the pass. Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Corner swung in and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Room in which to attack.
Sancho. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Silva. Manchester City are on the attack now. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball.
Aguero! Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Could get the ball into the box now.
Shots on here. Got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
It's a very good interception. Here's Sterling. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. And there's the interception.
Tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yep, all the good players put those kind of misses out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
It's with De Bruyne.
Silva. Aguero. He's gone in to get it, and boy did he get it. Clever play on the ball. They shielded it well under some pressure there. Aguero. Mendy. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Chance for a break in numbers. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
Here's Aguero.
Shot blocked here. All Manchester City in these closing minutes as they strive for a winner, and they've got a corner.
Trying to catch them out by going short.
It's De Bruyne.
And shoots! A great chance to go in front. And they have done. And with such little time to go, that must win the match.
Well, it looks that way, doesn't it? And all they've got to do now is concentrate defensively.
Manchester City in front.
And we have 9 remaining minutes.
And the pass from David Silva was spotted.
Well, they won't be beaten, Borussia Dortmund, until we hear the final whistle. There's still some time before that.
Yeah, there is, although they haven't played particularly well. As we've seen so many times, always a chance for them to turn things around.
De Bruyne. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Turn of speed from Silva.
Emre Can.
Marco Reus.
Hakimi.
These Borussia Dortmund fans, they're fantastic, aren't they? Doing everything they can to urge their players on in search of this equaliser.
Reus! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Well, the clock is ticking on, 2 minutes of play left.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Ball played to Mendy.
Very much his game, Raheem Sterling, sprinting forward with the ball at his feet. Can he carve out an opportunity? Sterling! Oh, it's in there! It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today.
This is the very first game between these rivals.
and it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match.